day you came into my life. You made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day new possibilities. You proved my fantasy of love for you to be. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we never know, to the top of the cloud.
Yeah, I'm going to say I'm not going to do it. Jesus said, do this in remembrance of me. The bread and wine represent his broken body, beaten and bruised for the healing of your body. By the grace of God, not only will you be married, but you will be healthily married. Eat the bread. On Calvary's cross, he shed his blood, the blood of the cleansing of sins that make you eternally righteous forever. You stand right with God no matter what you do or matter, no matter what you don't do because of the blood. Drink the blood. I charge you, continue to trust the Lord Jesus for your future and for your children's future. Lean on him when it seems hard. Continue to say, please forgive me.
Crying.
Continue to say, I forgive you. And never forget to tell each other how much you love me.
Sorry, it's a beautiful moment.
Dorian, Shelley, I believe that by the grace of God, the best is yet to come. To the guests, thank you for coming. The institution of marriage, ordained by God at the beginning of creation, is under attack, never before. Remember Dorian and Shelley and their family in your prayers. Continue to support them as you have done for the last 10 years. And 10 years from now, by the grace of God, each of our lives will be filled with the blessings of our Lord Jesus Christ. The blessings of God be upon you. You are richly blessed, highly favored, and deeply loved. I'm so proud to be his father and your father. Now let's have a party. Amen.
Amen. Amen.